BBG Kolhapur Tuskers will take on the Eagle Nashik Titans here at the MCA International Stadium in Kahunze in Pune. The BBG Kolhapur Tuskers have won the toss, and on a bright and sunny day, they will be bowling first. Playing 11 first of BBG Kolhapur Tuskers, Aniket Porwal, Rahul Tripathi, Sachin Das, Siddharth Matre. The playing 11 of Eagle Nashik Titans, Mandar Bhandari, Arshin Kulkarni, Kaushal Tambe, Atharva Kale, Ranjit Nikam.
And Mandar Bhandari is going to open for Eagle Nashik Titan, and then along with him, Arshin Kulkarni. Nehal Tusamat is going to start his bowling.
Nicely driven. Down the leg side, as easy as they come for Arshin Kulkarni. Again, strays down the leg side. A nicely hit over the infield. That has been timed really well.
Big shot over the mid off for four runs.
Yes, he hits that well.
This is good batting by Mandar Bhandari.
And just trying to confuse, but that goes. There's the wicket. Shreyas Sawant comes in. He was got in exactly for this reason, and that was to pick up the wicket.
Mandar Bhandari departs for 17, 42 for one.
Sahil Parakh, the left-hander, comes in, jersey number 7. In the air, has he connected that well? Fielder there, one-hand chance. Always was going to be difficult.
Beautifully played on that occasion, Sahil Parakh.
Kept on playing in the minds of the batters. Goes straight over the fielder's head.
Is that the clear message that they'll be looking to up the ante? Improvisation by the young man. Arshin Kulkarni now gets into the act.
Short ball and 6 runs.
Yeah, reverse sweep. Sahil Parakh. Yeah, wicket taking gainbaz hai na, hawa mein gain hai bilkul, but yahan par kya shot hai. Ye galat shot maare, maine bola jitna seedha marenge to bilkul timing hoga, but yahan par across the line khelne gaye, aage aake maarne ki koshish thi, shot dala aur wicket mili, aur wo bhi Sahil Parakh ki.
Parakh's gone for 40, it's 102 for 2. Ranjit Nikam, the new man in.
Sahil, Arshin Kulkarni rukne wale nahi hai. Short gain thi, pura fayda uthaya.
Bao, jagah bana kar khela us gain ko, covers ke kshetra se nikal diya hai, chauka.
Ye achhi gain. Bold him. Badhiya gain. Pata chal jata hai jab aati hai aur haath se ball nikalti hai. Across maane ki koshish wahan par. Bada breakthrough. Nikam 9 रन बना के पैवेलियन में 118 पर थी.
अगेन रेडी, न्यू मैन इन, स्ट्रेट डाउन द ग्राउंड.
काफी बेहतरीन गेंदबाज थे, काफी उनकी स्टोरी सुनी है. और अर्शिन कुलकर्णी के 50 पूरे, एक अच्छी बारी 42 गेंदों में. ये बड़ा शॉट.
This time cuts it hard. There's a fielder there, will not be able to cut it out. Nice shot.
In the air, he hasn't timed it, or has he? Yes, he has. He goes the aerial way, but on the bounce. Oh, not the best of fielding efforts there at mid-wicket. Fielder will watch it sail over it. This will be another 6. Smart batting this. Bowls a full toss. But the fielder at mid-wicket judges it really well. Yogesh Dongre takes that catch. Not a wicket-taking delivery, this for sure. but he has got a wicket, and that of the danger man Atharva Kale.
Strike rate of 236, 45 of 19 deliveries, 177 for 4.
Dhanraj Shinde has walked out to bat. It goes high, along with the elevation, the distance as well.
Ek aur badi hit.
Arshin has hit this really well. Outside edge, on the bounce, center boundary. In the air, fielders, two of them. And finally, it is Sachin who calls for it and takes that catch. Dhanraj Shinde will have to walk back. Shrikant Munde gets that wicket.
5 run banaye Shinde ne, 202 for 5.
Arshin hits it straight and over the side screen. Fielder there, it'll go over him.
And then you've got this ability. You've got this ability. Moves on to 97. What a hit. No, you keep quiet. Concentrate on your cricket, boy. You're only 19. You don't need to do that. Focus on the game. Don't focus on what people are saying. If you want to go a long way.
The Eagle Nashik Titans reaching 222 runs. The PBG Kolhapur Tuskers need 223 in their allotted 20 overs. But with Rahul Tripathi in the kind of form that he is, and if Ankit Bhavne fires, those are the two batters that have been firing for the PBG Kolhapur Tuskers. As Mukesh Chaudhary is back and fit.
Just like that. Caressed away.
PBG Kolhapur Tuskers nicely done again. Bethak Marley. And that's 6. Throws his bat and connects well. Short ball now, looking to pull straight up. Short third man. Chance taken. Digvijay Deshmukh there, the fielder. Making no mistake. Arshin Kulkarni delivers with the bat. And now delivers with the ball in hand.
Aniket Porwal goes for 9, 27 for 1.
The PBG Kolhapur Tuskers, Rahul Tripathi, 230 runs so far in this season. Short ball pulled and nicely pulled. Rahul Tripathi on strike. And nicely played again over the infield. Oh, what a shot that! Over the point region, 6 runs.
You don't have a fielder there.
So the only batter to have 150 plus scores for both the teams.
And straight away, that's a 6. What a start.
This time room outside the off stump, slashed away. Ah, that's a lovely shot.
And what a way to end. Yes! What a shot!
Shot delivery. Bad ball.
Again, this time, bad bounce there. What a way to start the over.
Is that reverse? Ek aur boundary. This time, short. Played it over square leg.
95 for 1 after 8 overs. What a start. Ankit Bhavne. And, oh, that's a hit. Direct hit there. Enquiry. Umpire Vineet Kulkarni will go to the TV umpire. The run does count. It will also be Ankit Bhavne's 50.
Gone for it. Gone over. Oh, what a lovely hit.
There's an appeal here and given. The captain here picks up the wicket off the captain. This could be a crucial moment in the game.
46. He scored 20 balls, 110 for 2.
Sachin Das.
Excellent shot. Beautiful.
And Sachin Das here going to clear that short extra cover. And in that pursuit, will have to lose his wicket.
117 for 3. Kolhapur Tusker.
Siddharth Mathre is the new batter.
Bilkul achhi bari khelne padi. Kya shot, kamal ka shot.
Oh, that is a misunderstanding and a direct hit.
Koi chance nahi tha. Ankit Banu bhi bhagte hai, wo out ho jate hai. A direct hit. Mathre ne achhi shuruaat ki, even 8 run bana ke.
Yogesh Dongre is the new batter. Nicely hit.
Oh, class. Bahut hi behtareen. Great shot. Ye dekho. Sip disha dikhani hai. Full toss gain. Chauka mila. Aur ye chauka. Misfield. Shot. Wow. Kitna lamba gaya hai chakka.
Nicely hit. Again, it'll be a boundary.
Just because he's been playing shots like that. Take a bow. Just like that. Clears the fence. Once again, picture perfect. Flat batted for 4.
Has he connected that well? Yes, he has! And that's half century for Dongre. It's the fastest half century in the Maharashtra Premier League. Ankit Bhavne sweeps over the cow corner region. 6 runs. Sweeps as he connected. Fielder there will be a spectator. 6 runs. Yogesh Dongre on strike. 54 of 21 for him. Has he connected that? Fielder under it. Oh no, it's not taken. And might just have enough for it to reach the fence. Yes, it does. 4 runs then. So just 2 more runs required. Have a look at the PBG Kolhapur Tuskers dugout. Rahul is asking them to sit down. Very difficult for them to sit now. Just 2 to win. The winning runs. Record chase. Nischay Damdar, Vijay Shandar is the tagline of the Maharashtra Premier League. And yes, PBG Kolhapur Tuskers sa Nischayahi Damdar hota and Vijayahi Shandar miolela hai. It's a record chase for the PBG Kolhapur Tuskers. They have won it by 6 wickets to spare.